Hi, everyone. Are you doing all right tonight, West Hollywood? Oh my gosh, I can't tell you how amazing it is. This is the first show we've done outside of the UK in like 3 years. I am like so thank you so much for the warm welcome and for Outloud for having us. Like, this has been wonderful to share a lineup with so many amazing queer artists and allies, but I just like the queer talent is so next level, and I just, yeah, I give it up for everyone that performed at this festival. Just so good. I'm a Muna stan too, so like I loved Muna. My piano is ready. So, are there any LGBTQs in the audience? I mean, that was, all right. I said, are there any LGBTQs in the audience? I actually didn't know what I was gonna say past that, apart from being gay is great. I love being queer. It's like such a privilege to play at Prides and to do this. So like, thank you so much. This next one, I know it sounds so much better when I talk over the playing, like it's classier. Now I'm just showing off. This next one, it's a cover. I did a TV show last year that came out last year called It's a Sin. It's one of the greatest songs ever. So yeah, this is, yeah, we're gonna do a little version.
When I look back upon my life, it's always with a sense of shame. I've always been no one to blame for everything I long to do, no matter when or where or who has one thing in common too. It's a sin. Everything I've ever done, everything I ever do, every place I've ever been, everywhere I'm going to, it's a sin. At school they taught me how thought and word and deed, they didn't quite succeed. For everything I long to do, no matter when or where or who, it has one thing in common too. It's a sin. Everything I've ever done, everything I ever do, every place I've ever been, everywhere I'm going to. Father, forgive me, I try not to do it. Turned over a new leaf, then tore right through.
Still don't understand. everything I ever knew, every place I've ever been, everywhere I'm going to. It's a sin.
Thank you so much.